there, sir. You look like a man who can do an honest day's work for an honest day's pay.
Then looks can be deceiving, pal.
Perfect. As honesty is, in my business, the worst policy. I work for our well-respected governor, Nate Johns.
That makes sense.
Now, there is a certain individual spreading nasty rumors about Mr. Johns. I'd like you to put a stop to this vile gossip and malingering.
Suppose I can handle that? For the right price?
Now, this individual has had the misfortune to be photographed enjoying some rather inappropriate company. Been seen with a local whore. Take these photographs to him. After you take care of business, return to me, and I'll pay up the reward for your services. You're doing great things for your state, dear friend. You should be proud. Strike while the iron's hot, I always say.
Any trouble now.
There's nothing
men like John Marston, they got respect for authority. Well, it'd be hard to call.
What do you want?
Hey there, fella. What do you think of our governor, Nate Johns?
Nate Johns? Why, that no good lying, backstabbing bastard. I'd like to see him horsewhipped. Why you ask, friend?
Need to make sure I had the right man. Would you care to take a quick look at a couple photographs of you coming out of a fine place of not much repute?
What? As I was saying before I was so rudely interrupted, Nate Johns is a fine, fine man and an even better governor. And I consider it an honor to call him my friend.
Wise man.
Did you hear about the savages?
I don't think we should be seen together, do you?
Hello.
Go on now.
Careful, mister.
My apologies.
Let's go.
Marston, how are you today?
That's the flower. That's what I've been after. Perhaps there is a God.
Marston, what a coincidence.
Ain't this a beautiful spot?
Sure. What are you doing here?
My accounts. I'm an accountant.
Is that so?
In a way.
What's your name?
You know, it's the darndest thing. I can't remember.
Tell me your damn name and where you know me from.
Well, I know you're from Mexico. I know you're from back out west. Hell, I know you from all over.
Tell me your name or I won't be responsible for my actions.
Oh, but you will. You will be responsible. This is a fine spot. See you around, cowboy.
Damn you!
Yes, many have.
That's what I wanted. Let's go! Come on!
Hey, mister. Oh, allow me to show you my wares.
Thanks a lot.
Please come back soon. Good to see you.
Hi. Why, hello, Mr. Marston.
Howdy. Ain't it a great day for buying fire?
Hi there.
Take a look at what we got. You won't be disappointed. That's just dandy.
Heard they saw that grizzly again up in Tall Street.
The editor of the Blackwater Ledger is being blackmailed by the East Indian Tobacco Company. Howdy, Marston.
You get lonely in the store all day, standing here. Think about
maybe we can do business.
I don't trust that little Chinaman, Sam Wong.
I believe you're a dead dumb liar.
Howdy. I heard some nonsense about treasure hidden at Broken Tree.
That should do it.
Enjoy.